This river shall be the end of Liu Bei and Sun Quan. Go forth, my elite troops, and seize me victory.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are attacking to the north under the cover of darkness.
They come rushing in, almost completely void of strategy. Everyone, follow me. We shall scatter the enemy. The front line is in chaos. Only Dian Wei was here to deal with them. Cannot be stopped.
for the aid custody.
I thought this would happen. I suppose the enemy simply was one step ahead of me. I foresaw greatness in you from the very beginning.
We must continue north up this road and head for Nanjun. I expect all of you to make it out of here alive.
Incredible! It's easy to see why you're the one in charge.
You are powerless before me. Are you ready to face me?
Cannot afford to fall here.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are gaining on us from the south.
We need to try and expedite our retreat.
Now, let your boulders fly.
These rocks are quite the nuisance. I have to put a stop to them.
Now, our target is downtown. Archers, fire away
before me.
They've set up a row of archers, have they? Then we must simply run them through as well.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
You are powerless before me.
Liu Bei is keeping the pressure on us. However, we have almost made it through the mountains.
I must fall back. This is as far as you go, Cao Cao. I shall defeat you for Master Liu Bei's sake.
For his sake, you are powerless, say. And that means that you are the one person I cannot afford to lose to. Almost out of danger. Just a little further, everyone.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill. Fight me, Master Guan Yu.
You would harm my lord, not while I'm here.
That might have been my intention at another time. Today, however, my honor will not allow it. Lord Cao Cao, Zhang Liao. Until we meet again in battle!
I have been defeated. Utterly defeated.
Yet, you still live.
You are right. This chaos shall continue for a while yet.
First the south, now the north. We've hardly had time to breathe.
The fault is mine alone. All of this is due to the mistake I made at Chervi.
Come on now. That's not what I meant to say at all.
Yet, it is true that my mistake has delayed our quest for peace. I begin to have concerns that it will not arrive within my lifetime.
There's nothing to be gained from you speaking like that. And even if we do not live to see it, the next generation will surely know peace. Master Cao Pi is a fine young man. And my son has proven himself too.
Then maybe you and I should just be preparing for retirement.
Now, don't be like that. The way I see it, we still have a thing or two to teach them.
Yeah!